Work to do here. 3 points down against the rivals.
Well, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
Game's underway here. Manchester City having kicked off. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Bakary Sanya starts with Gael Clichy as the wide defenders. Fernandinho plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Branislav Ivanovic in the fullback positions. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. The score! Corner kick given. Goes for it with a fist. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. The referee allowing Chelsea to play on here, despite the foul on the Chelsea man. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Manchester City have the ball again. Ivanovic. Gael Clichy. Diego Costa! The champions of three of the last four Premier League seasons in England, Chelsea and Manchester City.
Well, we've got some top-class players on show today, as we have...
He's got his shot off now! He scored!
A goal from Diego Costa, and he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
So Chelsea in front. Manchester City's free kick. Gael Clichy. And here's the cross. Cabrera! Up for grabs here. There's the goal to level the scores. So Manchester City score here.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot to score.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Now Fernandinho. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Diego Costa. Hazard. Willian! What a header and what a goal! So it's Chelsea in the lead. Well, there'll be a throw now after the tackle. Sergio Aguero. Now Fernandinho. Eden Hazard. Now Willian. Hazard. One back by Bakary Sanya. Kevin De Bruyne. In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Tries to punch it away. Jesus Navas. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. On the attack here. Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Silva. And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up, it's offside. Fernandinho, Sergio Aguero. Aguero! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. And it's gone for a corner. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Here's Willian. He has got a chance to get the cross in. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. That's Billy Queta. Strong challenge. Well, the thing was gone up for 2 minutes. Aguero. Nemanja Matic. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, Willian has been the best performer for his team in difficult... Start of the second half and Chelsea are leading here. Kevin De Bruyne. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Can he do it? Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. Diego Costa. Pedro. Nemanja Matic. Willian! And Chelsea put it into the net.
A goal from Willian, the way he's dispatched it first time, talks of a man playing with plenty of confidence.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. That could open them up.
He's got his shot off now.
What a brilliant goal.
A goal from David Silva, and well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Ivanovic. It's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can...
Could score!
Goal, Chelsea! Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Chelsea in the 57th minute, number 17. Now William. Toure. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Now William. Hazard. Eden Hazard. This could be a chance. Brenner! Splendid goal here. Kicking off again, 4-3, the scoreline. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Kevin De Bruyne. Fernandinho. That's very good link-up play.
Jesus Navas struck the post here.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end, and now they've got to think about defending against the opposition. Jesus Navas.
Well saved.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
David Silva!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Shots on here.
What a good way to score.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Goal from the very highest quality.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
So we restart. Which way is it going to go? 4-4 the score, let me remind you. In the game so far, 10 shots, 9 on target for Manchester City.
Yeah, good play from the lads when the chances came. They managed to hit that target.
They've linked up well.
And shoots!
He's hit the frame of the goal. Silva. Silva.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, and it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Possession in the midfield area. He's beaten his man. Ivanovic in with a very strong challenge. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah.
The shot's on!
That was a bit weak in the circumstances. A big prize on offer with the next goal. Now Fernandinho. Aguero. Eden Hazard. Hazard. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Now Fernandinho.
Now the shot!
Oh, he's off target. Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football. Are they prepared to risk losing to try and win? We're going to find... That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. a goal kick. It's another chance to have a look at Sergio Aguero's second goal. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Jesus Navas. Now Fabregas. It's a wasted opportunity, but it's a brilliant interception at a vital time. Well, that's it, the final whistle. The problem here, Alan, is that one more game has gone now and they're still no closer to overtaking the rivals.
Well, they did everything in their power to try and get the win, but they just didn't have enough in the end.
The champions of three of the last four Premier League seasons. A terrible season this has been for this team. Really surprising. And if they lose this one today, that's the end of it.
Yeah, never able to build up a head of steam, and it's been a struggle from start to finish.
Manchester City have started this first half. Remy. Here's the Chelsea lineup.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal.
Azpilicueta starts with Branislav Ivanovic in the fullback positions. Nemanja Matic plays
with Fabregas in midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today.
Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Bakary Sanya starts with Gael Clichy as the wide defenders. David Silva plays with Jesus Navas on the flanks. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Eden Hazard. Now Willian. Nicolas Otamendi. Jesus Navas. Kevin De Bruyne. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw.
Silva.
And Clichy.
And here's the shot. It could be a chance. And they managed to score here.
A goal from Navas. And that's sheer class. Just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
And that has goal opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
The 10th minute, number 15, Jesus Navas.
The champions of three of the last four Premier League seasons in England, Chelsea and Manchester City.
Well, we've got some top-class players on show today, as we have had in previous seasons, and it doesn't normally disappoint.
It'll be a throw. Kevin De Bruyne. You don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Now Fernandinho. Sergio Aguero. Oh, Manchester City have got a penalty here. And puts away the penalty.
Hearts in mouths for a second there, because it looked like it might miss, but in the end, top right.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
In the 18th minute, number 10, Sergio Aguero.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Possession changes feet. Here's Kompany. Jesus Navas. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Fernandinho. Now Willian.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Remy. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Pedro. Now Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne.
Shots on here. Goodness me, it's hit the post.
David Silva!
And he's put it away. Well, what a performance from this team, knowing that they needed to win to keep their title dreams alive, and they're going to get that win.
Well, they proved that they are not going to go away in a hurry. They're here for the long term, and it's been a fantastic performance.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the scorers certainly showed it there.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Past his man. That's the way to win the ball back. Sergio Aguero. Good work by the goalkeeper. Now Willian. Sergio Aguero, Kevin De Bruyne, and that will be a goal kick. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here, or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. Silva. Silva. Now Willian. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Jesus Navas. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Fabregas. And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time. Superb from one side, and rather lacklustre from the other. Big gulf, Alan, between the two sides.
Well, there has been, and I think tactically there's been a massive difference. And for the manager on the receiving end, he might just have to change his formation.
Well, logic tells you if you can score that many goals in one half, maybe the opposition can score the same in the second half. I doubt it, but we perhaps live in hope from their point of view. Second half underway. Silva. Jesus Navas. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact
one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
And now a throw-in. He has been the best performer, I think, the best man on the pitch so far, David Silva.
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
Now Fabregas.
He's got his shot off now.
An excellent block there.
Now Willian. And it's going to be his throw here. Nemanja Matic. No shots at all so far for Chelsea.
Well, you get the feeling we could be here till midnight and we still wouldn't see a shot.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Pedro.
Shoots! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Maybe the cross.
And this is going to be a throw. Eden Hazard.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Terrific tackle.
Silva. John Terry. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Jesus Navas.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Oh, he's through. And here's the shot. Super goal.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their...
The shot's on! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Oh, too early, offside. Hazard.
Possession back with Manchester City now. And the tackle there is successfully done.
Eden Hazard.
Shot off!
Shot blocked, company in the way. Now Fernandinho.
Sergio Aguero.
Looking all the time to open up the opposition, but defender saw it coming that time.
Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Eden Hazard. Remy.
They've opened them up here. Back into play off the crossbar.
Excellent effort.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
He cleared that really well. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
It is corner after corner.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Sergio Aguero. That's Billy Cueta. Remy. Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch.
Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Remy.
Pedro.
Sanya.
Very good intercepting. Not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick.
The team is lining up for the corner.
There will be at least 3 minutes of time.
He's going to try it!
Well, it's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, it's probably the minimum amount of pleasure that you get. It's a Chelsea goal right at the end, but it's not going to change the destiny of this match.
No, I think everyone out there realises too little, too late.
Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero. Here's Willian. That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? And the scoreline tells you the margin of victory, 4-1 it is. The final whistle's just got.
Well, a win today, and that three-point gap has been closed. They're level now with the leaders this season.
Well, that's an important win, and I thought they were thoroughly deserving of it. Great performance.
Sergio Aguero has been brilliant in this game.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
And here's the shot.
It could be a chance.
And they've managed to score here.
Puts away the penalty.
Shots on here.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
David Silva!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Shoots! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Oh, he's through.